I don't worry about jazz disappearing. You know, I worry about what it's going to mean to society. You know, and I think it's always going to be there. But I think as long as we're talking about what is true meaning to society or its true contribution, I think jazz is going to be okay. But I always think that jazz is something that continue. It needs to grow. I don't think that jazz is ever going to just be done. I think it means too much. I wake up at 6 in the morning. I get my 11-year-old daughter ready she's in middle school, so I get her ready for middle school. As soon as I watch her get on the bus, I go upstairs and I wake up my other two children. My other two children come down, I get them ready for school, and I get them on the bus, and their bus comes at 8:30. So by the time I get them off the bus, get them to the bus, now it's time for me to go teach. My teaching day usually begins at around 9:30. And I teach at either Oakland University, Wayne State University, Concordia University, or the University of Michigan, as well, of course, as the Detroit Civic Orchestra Civic Jazz Program. So after a full day of teaching at either one of those schools, then I come home and spend some time with the kids. I try to help them out with their homework. I warm up a little bit, practice, and then I go and perform.
Everybody ready?
Yes.
Grady tape?
Yeah.
Okay. One. I saw that, Grady. One, two, three, one, two.
The way that I motivate young people to play jazz is that it's their opportunity to really have some self-expression. And it's not to say it's not through every music, but I think that they get to express themselves in a way through composition, through improvisation. They get to express themselves in a special way that I don't think is in any other music. And it's not to say that it's better or worse than anything else. I just think it's unique. Jazz has a unique way of expression that I think that I would talk to a student and say, this is something that you need to try. And it also teaches a student, I think jazz is the music that teaches a student to make those notes come off the page and make the audience believe what you're playing, that you really mean what you're playing and that you're telling a story. So I listen to everything, but I felt like the way jazz tells a story fits me the best.